Each construction site in the downtown and in the Beltline actually is required to have an advanced weather forecasting system, something that we implemented back in 2011. So there's a 48-hour advanced notification of the wind conditions and weather conditions in general. Every indication we have is that they utilize it regularly. Our expectation is that the contractors would be keeping the site safe and free from debris that may be dislocated from the site because of the winds. Environment Canada is concerned about public safety in general. Our job really is to make sure that the contractors keep their sites free and clear of hazards. The contractors are aware of the items that can become at risk of becoming airborne, and they're also aware of the wind speeds. Our every expectation is that they will continue to comply with the requirement to ensure that no hazards are caused as a result of their construction activities.